cement area. Metz lock, double lock, commercial to the right, where we belong. We're trying to get out of France today because of all the strikes. Hopefully we make it. We can't risk to be locked into a country because of all these transport workers making a lot of problems. Bit more signs of stream. We're making very good speed with 7 and 8 knots, and I'm approaching Thionville. Thionville was the problem lock yesterday, we heard, that was closed due to strikes. So but we hope that we can pass and continue out of Germany. I'm sorry. France. We are approaching Thionville. Like a barge coming here. Königsmacher, the second last in France. It's opening for us. No action so far. City of Kettle. It's Helena from Finland. This is the last lock in France and number 148 since we left Port Saint-Louis 15 days ago. Luxembourg and Germany. Thank you.
We arrived in Luxembourg. Here is Radar getting ready to pay for having our boat there and do laundry and all that kind of good stuff. And here's a little gift shop for people. Not really so much gift shop, more food. And of course, ice cream, Ben and Jerry's. And then, in the same token, they have outdoor seating. And they have a little bar over here and TV and restaurant. So we will probably be back here later.
Shower and toilets.